Crow, and welcome to this little short video where we're going to be listening to the sound of this drum, and that is to accompany a listing on Etsy for this drum. And this enables you just to have a little listen to the sound. So it's a deerskin drum. It has an sign symbol put onto the front of the drum there. It's repeated on the inside of the frame along with the date of birth. The handle is made from ash wood along with the frame. The frame is ash as well. It's laced with artificial sinew, which is really good for being resistant to moisture. It's not affected by moisture at all, like skin lacing would be. So it just helps a little bit when thinking about the tension of your drum through the effects of moisture if you're playing outdoors or in very humid conditions. So I'm going to set this microphone recording. Let's have a listen with the firmer beater. Okay, well, hope you enjoyed listening to this video. Hope it helps you to make a more informed choice. I'm Crow, from Driftwood Hollow Drums. Bye for now.